What is going on, guys? My name is Jaren Myers. In today's video, I'm going to explain how I think WWE should have executed CM Punk's pipe bomb from 2011 to 2014. Now, I'm not saying that WWE didn't handle it wrong. You know, he did win the WWE title. He did hold it for a full year. But I think there's a few things I would have tweaked to make it booked better and it would have made sense better, guys. Because as of yesterday, well, as of this filming, as of yesterday, the pipe bomb is 10 years old. And that is absolutely mind-blowing. It makes me feel really, really old. So there's a few things I would have changed, and it could have kept CM Punk in the company. But if CM Punk never left, we would have never had the Daniel Bryan movement, and we wouldn't be where we are today with the wrestling.
So first things first, I would keep the pipe bomb the exact same, and I would keep CM Punk's booking from that point all the way to when he fought The Rock at Royal Rumble. Everything there was perfect. It was good. I wouldn't change a single thing. Now, here's what I would have changed. I would have had CM Punk lose to The Rock, yes. And I would have had him lose the rematch at Elimination Chamber, yes. But here is what they should have done. At WrestleMania 29, they should have not done CM Punk and Undertaker, and they should have not done the rematch of Rock and Cena, because it just ruins that mystique of the once in a lifetime. Here's what I would have done. I would have put CM Punk versus The Rock versus John Cena in a triple threat match at WrestleMania. And hell, if you really wanted Rock and Cena, you could have went the elimination triple threat, but I think it should have just been a triple threat itself, because it keeps that once in a lifetime, and it keeps just it makes more sense in storyline. Now you're probably wondering, what would Undertaker would have done? Now there were plenty of other options. You know, you could have done Undertaker and Dolph Ziggler. You could have done Undertaker and Cesaro. You could have done Undertaker and Big Show, Undertaker and Sheamus. There were so many other options they could have done to still keep that triple threat match between The Rock and CM Punk and John Cena. And why I think would be good is because CM Punk gets that main event that he really wants. It keeps the John Cena and The Rock, they can still have their little match type of thing, because, you know, CM Punk and Raw to the outside of the ring, we still get Rock and Cena. But it just would keep it from... My bad, I keep getting thrown off. This car keeps driving back and forth. It was kind of weird, like looking around. It's kind of sketchy. But back to what we were talking about, I just really think that triple threat would have made sense. You know, CM Punk gets his main event. Rock and Cena still get their little thing. But unfortunately, I wouldn't have CM Punk win the match. I would still have Cena hit Rock with an AA and pin The Rock, so Cena still gets that redemption storyline. But it still gives CM Punk that main event. I really think they should have done it. Yes, CM Punk and Undertaker was a great match, and it was a great moment, but I feel like it's kind of forgettable in a way. Like, a lot of people don't think of that as when you think of Undertaker's greatest matches, and even when you think of CM Punk's best WrestleMania moments, that doesn't really come up that much. And it really should. CM Punk and Taker should be up there, but I feel like it just isn't. And that triple threat main event would save the embarrassment of, oh my god, once of a lifetime was ruined and all of that stuff, you know. But guys, I want to know what you guys think. How would you book CM Punk after the pipe bomb? What would you do at WrestleMania 29? Who would you have Undertaker fight? Make sure to slap a like on this video, subscribe, turn on post notifications, guys. And I have some really big videos coming out tomorrow and on Wednesday, so I'm very excited. Stay tuned to those. The IWC might not agree with them or like them, but from me as a creative person, I'm going to have so much fun with it. The editing is going to be insane. I'm really excited for these videos, these next two videos. So yeah, stay tuned to that. I'll see you guys all on the next one. Peace. Looking for sun rays, leading them good days. Fly me away. Ice cold drinks till the moon.